Americans enjoy unprecedented freedoms today, earned by colonists brave enough to stand up and fight for them. These are their untold stories.
Theodosia Ford housed General George Washington and his officers during the height of the American Revolution. Reverend turned soldier, Peter Muhlenberg served at a time his country needed him most. Margaret Corbin's service and sacrifice to our nation has inspired women's roles in the military for generations.
This is Untold Patriots Revealed.
Now, all active military and veterans can get a full year of Fox Nation free. Sign up today.